please don't eat me. Please, mister, please.
I'm sorry, I have to. They want the content.
Yes, you may cheat me.
What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? I am Demetrious Johnson.
He's the greatest of all time. That's Mighty Mouse, Demetrious Johnson.
I am here in Thailand, Bangkok, and the One Championship staff has got me some delicious treats to try out. I do love sugar, I'm not gonna lie, I do love sweets. We're gonna go through every single one of these things and see what tastes delicious and what tastes disgusting. I wanna start with something sweet so I'm in a good mood when I try the rest of the stuff. I know we got some pretty dried out stuff over there. Ooh, smells delicious. Yeah, you can never go wrong with coconut and sugar. All natural ingredients too. As we say back in the States, I f*** with this. Definitely 5 out of 5. It's got Mighty's approval. Man, I'm gonna worry about this one. Oh my God. It smells like fish bait. Oh. This right here, it smells like a worm that's been on your hook for 2 weeks, just dried up. Don't buy this one, okay? Give it a zero. Let me get some water. That was hoo-hoo! Back to the fruit. You can't go wrong with fruit. Soft dried premium mango. Ooh, it smells fresh. Try mango, you can't go wrong with mango. Mango is absolutely delicious. It's one of my favorite snacks I have when I'm in Mexico with tahini. Woo! 5 out of 5. Bring on our next stuff, please. Sweet basil, so it's sweet and spicy. Oh my God. It has the same smell as that damn fish. Whew. It's not bad. There's just a taste to it that I'm not really a big fan of. It's like a high sodium, a little bit salt, pepper. I'm not a fan. I'm sure there's people out there who probably like this flavor. I'll give it 2 out of 5, not my favorite. Mm-hmm. Now these, funny story. My mom, when I grew up, she used to make chitlins. Chitlins is pig intestines. It's very big back in the South. I hated it every time I came home from school. It was, ugh. Oh God. Straight up butt bolt. That's what this smells like. Ugh. Ain't a fan of it in Thailand, ain't a fan of it in the US, so no surprise here. 2 out of 5. Next thing. Oh, no. You know what? I will try this. Look how big that thing is. Whew. We're gonna save that one for last. Okay, so first, this is a maggot, I'm assuming. This is a maggot. A mealworm. Oh, so it's not a maggot, okay. Yeah, this one tastes like nothing. So the mealworm is pretty, I mean, the one cool thing about insects is that they're very, very high in protein. This one's bad, the mealworm is bad. Yeah, at the end of the day, this is all organic, so this is probably all healthier than the I just ate. I'll give this a probably, doesn't suck. I think the biggest thing about the crickets when I'm looking at is, they may smell great. So we'll see how this goes. Yeah, he's fine too. And while Mr. Cricket tastes like nothing. I know people like to put this in chocolate, grind it up, put it in a chocolate, I've heard. Now this is, what is this?
Pupae of a silkworm.
Okay, so silkworm, all right, here we go. Yeah. Yeah, the bugs aren't as bad. I really have to eat these instead of that crispy fried fish. This one, I'll probably give it 2 out of 5. I mean, it's not bad. Now this. This is a June bug. You see these things all over the place. Make sure it's dead. Okay, it's dead. Oh my goodness, look how big his eyes are. Oh my God. Oh my God, look at him.
Oh no, please don't eat me. Please, mister. Mister, please.
I'm sorry, I have to. They want the content.
Yes, you may cheat me.
Oh.
His eyeballs had juice in them. Yeah. You know what it tastes like? It reminds me of eating sunflower seeds. Like the shell of a sunflower seed and just being crunched up and having to swallow that and having to tear up my whole esophagus. Ain't happening. I'm out here. No. So, that is all of the delicious snacks that we have here. I'm sure these are delicacies out here. But for me, I'll mess with these three. This one, no bueno. So, ladies and gentlemen, I am signing off. My name is Misha Johnson. I hope you enjoy the fights. We'll see you next time.